4th of July weekend. I know we're taking a hit on our independence this year, but this song is for you.